have a dream.
What?
That one day, every person in this nation will control their own destiny. A land of the truly free, damn it. A nation of action, not words, ruled by strength, not committee. Where the law changes to suit the individual, not the other way around. Where power and justice are back where they belong, in the hands of the people. Where every man is free to think, to act for himself. Fuck all these lunatic lawyers and chicken shit bureaucrats. Fuck this 24/7 internet spew of trivia and celebrity bullshit. Fuck American pride. Fuck the media. Fuck all of it! America's diseased, rotten to the core. There's no saving it. We need to pull it out by the roots. Wipe the slate clean. Burn it down! And from the ashes and shears, a new America will be born! Evolved, but unchained! The weak will be purged, and the strongest will thrive, free to live as they see fit. They'll make America great again!
What the hell are you talking about?
You still don't get it. I'm using war as a business to get elected! So I can end war as a business. In my new America, people will die and kill for what they believe. Not for money, not for oil, not for what they're told is right. Every man will be free to fight his own wars. So, what do you think?
How the hell did you get elected?
Well, I don't write my own speeches. You should try fighting for what you believe in sometime, Jack. Not for a company or a nation or for anyone else.
Maybe I was wrong about you.
Am I finally getting through?
Raiden, why not try to say it? Just once.
I was wrong about you, Senator. You're not cringe. You're just fucking racist!